Mars, the first place where humanity encountered the Traveler. Home to the Clovis Bray Research Facility and lost wonders of the Golden Age. The ice caps have kept those wonders hidden for hundreds of years. But the return of the Traveler's light has sounded an alarm heard throughout the system, and perhaps beyond.
The Red War is over, but Gaul's forces, what remains of them, have been scavenging during their retreat. And now that Warsats are falling out of orbit near Mars, the Cabal are headed there too. I'll plot a landing course. That's the private Vanguard channel.
Mayday, do you copy? Vanguard access code 030. Get away from my ghost, you frozen. Guardian requesting backup, I repeat. I need backup down here.
This frequency is reserved for official Vanguard business. So look, whoever this is...
That's cute. You've got one of the uptight ghosts.
Uptight?
I'm uploading coordinates to a safe landing zone. Please hurry.
All right. But you're going to owe us for this one.
I wouldn't have called you down here unless it was absolutely critical. The most dangerous weapon in this system is on this planet. And an entire army of Hive is trying to destroy it. I need your help.
We've touched down on the surface of Mars, Guardian. What's your status? Are you safe?
For now. But there's a whole lot of not safe between us and the Clovis Bray facility, which is where we need to be.
What's so important there?
Warsats, like the one that almost hit you on approach, have been dropping out of the sky since I got here. Which usually means only one thing.
Rasputin? The greatest weapon of the Golden Age you were talking about. But that's impossible.
Nothing is impossible where Rasputin is concerned. Meet me at the facility.
Hey, Bear Bear. Stupid audio. I still gotta figure that shit out, though.
I've never
never seen a hive like this before.
As far as I know, they don't exist anywhere but here.
Love you too, Bear. I am going the right way, aren't I? What the hell do you do, bow all through these damn enemies sit down here? Cause I ran right down. Wow. What the hell are you using? Is that all sunshot? Damn. Mm-hmm. Wait, there was one down here. Oh, it's right here. But I don't think it's gonna count, though. Because it didn't say at the bottom thingy. True. Yep, 1 out of 45. What was that? Whoa. I see it. See if my rock will hit it, if I could tell. There it goes. And then there's two at this bridge with the back carry. That one's arc. And yeah, the one underneath it here. I gotta see if I got something arc. Yeah, I do. Let's hope this damn thing reaches. No, oh, fuck it. I'm going down there. Been so damn long on this account. I know where one's at. I think that's the right one. It was right there in the doorway, I think. Damn. Yeah, there was supposed to be one in the doorway. And there's one right there. That one. I don't know if it was this one or another door. Oh, I see it. Am I able to jump up there? You know what? Nope. I'm gonna do. Yeah, but I might need some heavy. Tacos. That's not fair. Damn it, I fell down. Right where? I see the one that's up here. I can't tell what it is though. Yeah, that one's natural. Well, I only got two shots of my sniper. Yeah, because I'm going to need more heavy. Yeah. So I'd rather do it with my sniper since it's one shot and it's quick. And it's all three elements. Got that one. That one's solar. That's all for now. So I know there's one up there too. No, because I'm out of ammo. I won't be able to find it without the sniper. Yeah, eat those seeds. Yeah, but why are you telling me that's gonna make you cough like a motherfucker? Yeah, I'll do that. And right now, my eye just won't stop watering. The what? Who's getting another portable charger? How? Well, if there's any more datas along the way, just let me know. I might have some to do. Ooh, I got 6 shots on my sniper now. They must have gave me some at the cutscene. Or that. Isn't there one down there? Yeah, I see it. There's that one. Need to get higher so I could get a damn angle on it. Yeah, it'll help if I actually hit it. Got it. No! Tyler, what do you want? Hi, Tyler. Tyler found my live stream. I got 3 shots. Because I missed my first shot. Can you hear my voice on the live stream, or did I not set that up right? Invite your little brother. Hi, Bear Bear. Invite your little brother, huh? You want me to invite my little brother? Not my chat party. And the Valkyrie for this one over here. Well, I got 1 shot to my sniper. Unless I could get one of these assholes to drop some heavy. Oh, if there is, I don't see any. I just need some more heavy. I would say I could do the one with the Valkyrie, but I don't have an armory key yet. Yep. Thank you. Got more heavy. I got 5 shots. Oh, there's one right here too. This one was all natural. Yep. I don't know what color it is. It looks like it might be solar. Solar. Four shots left. Till we go further into the mission.
I'm here.
Ooh, no way, I thought they'd give me more ammo. Never mind.
The main access is encrypted. Good thing I know some tricks. At least that seems to run our family.
This is not my detective. I don't know how to speak to you. Welcome to the Travis Gray Facility. The family will create a living village on our lives.
Check what out. I think I gotta set up right. Okay. Yeah, well, the one that was natural was supposed to be obvious. Your brother missed it. Yeah, I know. Well, I got 3 shots. Looks like it was natural to me, though. There, that one done. Into the rabbit hole. I don't want to go in the rabbit hole. It's so tiny. So tiny like Tyler. I'm sorry, clone him, Tiny Tyler. Here's a void one right here that you didn't tell me. Oh. And then the solar one that's right across here. Now I just need more heavy. Level 28. Oh my god, that scared me. I thought I was gonna die. Four shots.
Okay.
Got it. Yes, Berber. Isn't there one in one of these corners? Or is that a little further? Because I thought there was one near around here somewhere. Like we can't come back to this area anyhow. I love you too, but where are you going? In these corners? Wait. I'm trying to remember every single one. Okay, you don't have to be that much of a smartass. Let's go. I'm a ninja! Don't fuck with me. Try to use up the Valkyrie real quick. Did I pick up all the heavy down here? Wasn't there one hiding down over here? Maybe. There are 45 of them. Was a little short. Fuck it. Apparently it's a fucking cipher. I'm not gonna sit there all day trying to use my primary for it. Oh, Berber commented on my video. Sorry, Daddy, didn't mean to get caught after hours. We're only trying to sneak through the bedroom window. At least I didn't come home with the boy.
I beg your pardon? But instead of standing by your brothers and sisters when gold came for us, you were here. Doing what you always do. What you were never supposed to do. I did what I needed to be right. I came here to protect humanity. Isn't that what guardians are supposed to do? This is a war of many fights.
Guardians guard.
Look.
That might be true. Or maybe he has nothing to say. Maybe. Just maybe. We never bothered to ask him.
I'm not trying to die. I don't want to die. I'm too young and beautiful to die. No, I'm joking.
You don't understand when I share with us. Here, let me show you.
I can tell. Rasputin was not the only thing to awaken on Mars.
This time we haven't awoken the hive, we woken something bigger. Loading screen, love it. Yeah, most memorable actually. Junior language. What? Nothing. Evil. Everything's evil. Don't you know that? Can't trust it. Owie! Who knifed me? Blame the blueberry, huh? Yeah, 334, look at that. Woohoo. Yeah, and I almost got the whole regular set of the raid. I just need the boots. Alright, this is only for one character. Why won't you blow out? Oh. Took two shots for the first one that I shot at. And then the second one took more than two. And I used my Borealis too. Nobody's coming to revive me. Thank you. Welcome, welcome. Right. Owie, that tank almost blew up on me. Yeah. Good. You sure it's heroic? Yeah, there it goes. The interceptor's here. Blow up on me when it wasn't even facing me. Fucking bungee ass logic. And you call me a sweat? Yeah, my other account. On my other account! Interceptor. Oh, you fucking retard. You take it to stop it from blowing up. Down here somewhere. Might as well. I think there was supposed to be one over here. That one. Ooh, region chest too. Yeah. Well, that was quick. You sure you're all right? So I know there was a thing that you had to open one of the doors to. Not this door. Yeah, this one. You gotta do it before you kill the big guy. Oh, it's right there in the back. Got that one. Yeah, I decided to use my tether to try to help with it. That's just not right. You're at the end of the... You're damn cold. You're gonna be coughing more. Shower. That's what he told me. Now what do I have to do? EDZ. That's my next one, is EDZ. Let's see, what do I got here? Grenade launcher I don't use. Unless it's colony and I don't have my colony yet. Yeah, I don't have it on this one yet. Hopefully. Yay, I'm officially at 335. Too bad the power level's higher than that. Yeah. Yep, Hawaii. And Bear says yay. Alright, I gotta go use the restroom. Feel like starting this for me? Yeah, the side mission. I'll be right back. Maybe if I stay at my menu, maybe it won't kick me out.
We've intercepted the orders the couriers were carrying, Anna, but they're encrypted.
Has to be some way to read them. Checking sensors. Ha! There's a commander near your location. He should have what you need.
Decrypting the files now.
What do they want?
To transform, to evolve into Flayers, but they need Rasputin to do it.
Yeah, they're just gonna make him mad.
I'm back. Yeah, Bear, if you want to help, you can. Maybe we could get the raid set up or something. I don't know. So I want to try to start doing clan stuff on both accounts. Plus, I want to get this one up just so Akiza for when new season starts or whatever. Got me a damn rag, so I can fucking see. Because my eye won't stop watering. Usually takes like a couple days. Bear! Not on live stream! What is wrong with you? Bad bear bear. I said, yeah, he said he was talking about help with the bathroom. Why? Bear. I thought he meant on the game. I guess never mind. Wow, what did you do that made them disperse like that? Yeah, I know, Barry, you couldn't help it. What? Speaking junior language? Haven't heard you speak junior language in a while. Yep. Yeah, otherwise you're gonna irritate your throat even more. And just for that, I get to call you a fucking dingus. I tried to tell you that, didn't I? That's what you get for not listening. I know. Even when I had my tonsils removed, they told me not to fucking smoke. Guess what I did? I smoked. I didn't care. I put up with the pain and I smoked. I couldn't go without it. Yeah. So yeah, the urge is to do something that you're used to and really, really want. Yeah, the urges are hard. But just don't do it so much. Eat a little bit here and there if you have to. Hello. He's in the middle, he's in the middle, he's in the middle. Yeah, it was. Probably do the next side mission and then finish off with the story. And it looks like there's a public event starting right down there too. Yep. Oh, there it is. It's the damn rig over here. There's one doing it all by himself over here. He's on the second one. I don't know if it's a rogue or not. I melted. No, because that was the third Scion, though. I got it. Just in time, too. Here's a big guy. Oh, get away from me! Yeah, I can hear it in the background. You still need to eat. Oh, the public event's done. Don't woman me. Don't woman me. I'm gonna slap you. See if I can remember where some of these things are. Need 20 more. I can't believe you said that either. Hey. Oh, that's fine. No, I can't be mad at that shit. Yep. You're vroom vroom. I still want you to eat. Or try to, anyhow. Yeah, I guess. There's two that requires a Valkyrie, by the way. Yeah, one up in the tree and one over here on the bridge. Out of this bridge. There. Got those two. Now I just need the other one on the other side. Yep. Yeah, it's the one we found, remember? What one inside the building? You mean the one up there? Yeah, I got it. Some of my guns are still fucking weak. Ow. Skadoosh. Everybody loves Kung Fu fighting. I gotta get the ones down this way. As soon as I remember where there exactly are. I thought there was one up here somewhere. And then eat. Fucking eat. Before I freaking force feed you. Your freaking Indian tacos. Which I still would want to try. They actually sound really good. Aww. Talk about bummer. What is that? M.I. I'm confused. And CIS. Or NISS or NIIS. There's one on the side over here. That's where I'm at right now. I thought there was one on the side of the rock somewhere. Cause I believe I got that one. Maybe. There it is. Now let's see if I remember these ones. Alright, I got it. You need to eat. You better be careful. You fucking choking on it and dying on me. The first machine that you usually blow up, is there one around here? What I'm looking at. Near the light. Flip the switch. This should be... So I swear there was one on the side of the fucking mountain over here. Hello. Alright, let's see if I can find that one in this little fucking maze here. I think I'm in the right spot. Right here at that one spot. So I know there's one on one of these thingies. I know my eyes are being too sensitive. Back, right? Tim's up on my way. Start taking something to drink. Brother! Told you I can't see very well. I might have to turn the brightness down, it's affecting the way I see. And I'm only seeing with one eye right now. Should be a little better. Cool, it can work, yeah. That's the way we came from. Isn't there one in this little room? I thought that was just a sleeper note up there. Problem. Come on. The switch? Oh. I was wondering where that switch was actually. So I know the sleeper note was up here, but I know one of the doors needed that switchy. I still thought there was one somewhere in this room though. Well, this room, yeah. I thought there was like one hanging off the side of one of the pillar thingies. Oh wait, that's the next room. Go get your drink. Is the door that's supposed to open? No, that's not lit up. Okay, go through here. Alright. See if I remember how to do this one. There's two in here. I could be wrong. Brother, wasn't there two in this room? Yeah, I see it. There, got that one too. Good, you ate. Yeah, two, right? All right, got the two in this room. Yeah. I got a boy grenade, and I got my sniper too. That's the one that's on the side of one of these things, isn't it? Yeah, but I'm not good with grenades. This is gonna screw me over because I don't have a void rocket launcher. Hmm. No, I just don't have a void rocket launcher. Wait. Could make it into a one, but I'll lose my legendary mod on it. Why are you feeling hurt? You need to be more careful. You said right in here. Am I throwing the grenade in the right spot? I was trying to see if I could see it through a different angle, maybe. I think I might have thrown it up to her. Just get away from my grenade. Try it again. Yeah, I don't have very many legendary mods.
Thank you.
Might have to wait till I get a rocket launcher for that one. Ooh, that looks cool. I don't know, I might have to wait for my rocket launcher. So I think I might have a little tiny glimpse of it, but I can't officially aim for it if I can't see the damn thing. Yeah. I have a rocket launcher, just not a void one. But that there was one in here on one of these damn pillars, though. Bless you. What? Mm-mm. Is that you still watching my stream? Well, I guess Bear stopped watching. Is that all for in here? So where to next? I got 38 out of 45. Oh shit, we gotta walk. Didn't. Maybe. Yeah. Well, don't I? I didn't need to. Mm.
It's a signal amplifier. They're calling something. got a fragment of the message. Savathun, emerge from the deep. Take our power.
Nice work. I'll spend some time wrapping my head around all of this. It's Hive, so I'm sure it's going to be strange. But at its core, their magic is still just science. I'll get to the bottom of it.
On this channel, a war set just crashed in your vicinity. I could use your help recovering its data.
We can't let the Hive claim this war set.
Here's something to fight back the Hive. Field is up. Here's something to fight back the Hive. Field is up. The neural net is active. I'm sending the javelin your way. sending an ogre. Here's something to fight back the Hive.
We'll take care of it. Guardian down.
Thank you. Huh. There's a record here. Sighting. Anything I can help with?
Thank you. Blitzcrack.
Stay sharp. Definitely seen better days. If I missed something, let me know. This place has definitely seen better days.
We can't let the Hive claim this warsat.
Should be there any moment. In your way.
Ah!
sending an ogre. Rasputin's initiated offensive subroutines. The javelin should be there any moment.
We'll take care of it.
Oh,
Watch out. There's another injection rig headed your way. Rasputin needs us. Stay sharp.
We need something to draw out Zol. Something worth feeding on.
I'm not sure I want to know what a monster god feeds on.
Power. And we've intercepted Red Legion transmissions about a new fragment of the Traveler that splintered off during Gaul's assault. Zol won't be able to resist its light.
It's the Taken. They're jamming me.
The Taken? Are they after the fragment?
It doesn't matter. Clear them out.
Thank you.
I've got a lock. The fragment is nearby, but the readings are inconsistent with other pieces of the Traveler.
Zavala, assuming this fragment bait plan works, how do you expect to take down Zol without Rasputin?
I won't have this discussion again.
I can tell you without a doubt, Rasputin is the only way to stop Zol. We need the Valkyrie.
We've won against impossible odds before, without Rasputin.
Projected some kind of shield around the fragment. I don't think we can get through.
There might still be a Warsat left in Earth's orbit. Let me see if I can adjust its trajectory.
We've got incoming.
Stay where you are. I'm using your position to lock on with the Warsat.
Understood.
How did you get it to fire?
I asked him. Rasputin was created to help humanity. He listens to me.
This time, the war mind listened. But are you ready to shoulder the burden the day it doesn't? Guardian, secure the piece of the Traveler and get back to Mars. It is time to go to war with a god.
checking right now. Dun dun dun. Bye. Hi. Let's check. You must have messages.
Your courage against the Red Legion inspires, Guardian. Want to take a look, Guardian? Eververse has a lot to offer.
Oh, Brag's killing me.
We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next. Need some new moves, Guardian? Maybe a new look? Welcome to Eververse. Thank you for shopping at Eververse.
Hi.
Clean up the dust, reorganize my inventory. It's not home yet, but it will be.
Cade knows how to fight a war. Just ask him.
Our inventory is stocked, so no rush.
Hi.
Keep it down.
Great, just great. Not possible. Hi again.
The mystery is the thing. You never know. Let's see what we've got for each other.
He's going to invest in the project. I need a rest.
Remain vigilant, Guardian. We may never quite be as safe as we think.
No. I'm new here. Still finding my way around.
In dead orbit, count on your support.
Did you watch the Crucible replays from last night?
I just don't trust.
Some of these files are older than the city itself. Future. But that can't be right.
The monarchy won't use us again.
Shooting out there. Good. Stay out of sight. Solving problems out in the world, huh? Good for you.
This your first day on the job?
Fuck. fine. Hardly any encryption at all. I'll have to investigate later.
Stock's always changing. Don't take too long.
It's a good place,
worth fighting for.